I just don't know what's wrong with me lately.
It's fine. I don't blame you for being embarrassed to hang out in public.
But it's not fine. I've been so horrible to you. I am so sorry, Sue. Can we still be mad scientists? Can you work on the project after school today?
Yeah, but Mr. Anderson wants us to work on it at home. My place is about as nice as my clothes, so we should go to your house.
Do you have a couch, chairs, a kitchen table?
Well, yeah.
Trust me, your place is better. Do you happen to have a TV?